Yo, I don't want to be loud. I'm not going to be loud. I'm not going to be loud. Morning, yo, a sticky mosquito, guys. It's a gentleman. And it's Saturday, and I'm already up at this time. Yo, I'm so over this nonsense. Yo, I'm so over everything. Anyways. Welcome back to my channel. I know your girl's been missing. I've been gone. Yeah. Anyways, I'm back now. Well, not. I don't know. I don't know what it is. I don't know if I'm back or. I don't know, guys. You're Nina. My son, he and there's man, a lot has been going on, and kengoku, I just didn't have any motivation to do videos and stuff, but I think I'll be back now because a lot is falling into place and I'm finding my feet. I'm actually doing quite well now. Yo, ngaza ngaphansi ukumuruka ayondoda futhi. Yo Nina, once umuntu amuruke sana, assumptions are uyagqokisa indoda. No guys, ayondoda man. So there's been a lot, man. Like my workplace, and then there was this other deal that I was busy with, and it was just not falling into place, you know what I mean? Like nothing was just going right. So, and also one thing about me, once I start getting bored with my job, honey, I like it just becomes a disaster. It becomes such a strain on my mental health as well. Like it takes a lot for me to get up and actually say I'm going to work. Yo, like I was already at a point where I like really hated it. I just wanted to stay at home. So one thing is, so I don't really know what caused it, but I just feel like it just got messy. So the environment, we had more staff join our team, right? And then there were just a bit more conflicts than the usual. And I was already bored at my workplace because I felt like I wasn't learning anything new. So that's one thing about me. I want to work in a place where I know every day I have to learn something. I'm actually in clinical research. And when it gets to a point where I'm like not learning anything and I'm just going with the flow, then it becomes a problem. It becomes a problem, a huge problem. Yeah. By the way, that's all over now because your girl has got a new job and she's gonna be working from home. Still can't believe this, but yeah guys, so I started to be a professional nurse, right? And I've decided, so immediately after I did my comserve, I completely left that side of nursing and I started doing clinical research, and I've been doing that for like 5 years now. So I'm completely off the patient facing industry now, so I'm going to behind the scenes, you know, the data analysis and stuff, the cooperate side of it. Can't wait. But yeah, so everything, man, is just falling into place. And what I'm gonna say to you guys is, when God decides that it's now your time, everything just falls into place. Like, it's crazy. At one moment, you're gonna feel like everything is going the other direction, and you're gonna feel a bit overwhelmed, like nothing's just going right. You get depressed, you go through the most. And then the next moment, everything's just, it's like a puzzle. It's like someone is playing a puzzle. It's so weird. Everything just starting to fall into place. Yo, guys, I'm so happy. Like, I am happy. I feel like I'm at a point now where I am back to myself, to my normal self. And yeah, it's been a minute. It's been a minute, eh? Sometimes it's these small things that actually affect our mental health. We know that there are other people that are going through the worst stuff. They don't even have the jobs that we complain about, and they wish they had them. But unfortunately, it's in our nature to want to move forward. Because even though you have like a job and stuff, but sometimes it's just not enough. Not that it's not enough, but you just want to be somewhere else, to have something more, to be more. You know what I mean? Know what I mean? Anyway, you guys, so today I'm going out with my girls, so I'm thinking I'm just gonna take you guys along with me, just do a mini vlog, and yeah, starting now. I have such a lot to do still. Oh, and I must still go do my brows and shit. Yeah, I know. Yeah, but I did mention that I haven't been taking care of myself very well, because yeah, just didn't, I was just not up for it. Honestly, and I didn't even want to go out. All I did was eat and sleep, get on weekends, and drink. Eat, sleep, drink, eat, sleep, drink. Well, not exactly in that order. Sometimes it's drink, sleep, eat. I don't know. But anywho, welcome back, honeys. Listen, if you just tuned in and you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe, honey. We'd love to have you join us, join our big family. And we're growing, guys. We're growing. Thank you so much to all of you for all the support, even though I do disappear for weeks on end. But you guys, yeah, I'm so grateful for y'all. Anyways, let's get up and get the day started before I run out of time. Oops. All right. Bye for now.
Yo, papá, no bookings. Yo. Buffalo, what's her name? I think so. Cutting long is in the egg, papa.
Okay.
Okay, get up, sure. one of these. So you all know, right? So when you're stressing out and you're just not in a good state, everything just goes down, right? So I noticed that my skin, I started having a lot of breakouts on my face, and I got more tired, and just a lot of stuff was just not right, man. So I decided to start taking multivitamins. Multivitamins before, so I started taking these ones, and I've only been taking them for a week now, and I can already feel a bit of difference. So I'm less tired and my skin's getting a bit better. So I don't know if it's because of the multivitamins or because I have less stress now, but yeah, something is working. I don't know what's working. So in order to take these, you have to eat. I didn't even bother to put seeds in this. Just having it as it is. Because I don't feel like eating, man. Also, I think it's so amazing that we can now get these in such small sizes from Pick and Pay. Which is the actual serving amount that you need. So at least now they've divided it. It is amazing. I just feel like it doesn't taste quite the same though as the bigger one. Slow move. Like I've got the time. Hey loves, I'm back. I come back. Sorry guys, I couldn't, you know, prep while you guys, while I have my camera on, because I was running late. So sorry that you get to see the final look without getting the step by step. Okay, but I'll do it next time, I promise. Anyway, we're late. Traditionally, we're always late, always. So we're still waiting for two of our friends so that we can be on our way. But yeah, I can't wait. I can't wait. You know what? I missed this, man. I missed it so much. Yeah, look at this one.
Umuntu athi zini abi late. Nadi hende late, guys. Don't.
ogqiba usabhizi usa antuna yho ayishe wow uzavuthela iminwe
yhovule kancinci igeyiti ba bebethe basedeleni abo
bebetshilo e-e yho it's so hot woo that light my word Besala mi baby let me hold it down hey wena it's okay ah there we go perfect ba 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 na na woo it's crazy
I'm just impressed with the camera. That number
Hi for me.
Hi baby.
Just has a dollar.
Nice.
Sleep on the battalion movie.
How many cut love?
Anyways, so we're en route to our destination. Can't wait to get there and get drunk.
Thank you. ke attention ne
so sala no ke bona bani out turn this like ne fully don't worry yo it's on me on by
the way ke
ka so ka so
Same.
Hi, man.
Yeah, when I'm just some perina tank. You want to buy this one?
Yeah, I need tank.
In a tank and a peach.
Oh, the fourth one.
All right, and then.
I'll be mad to go to peach.
Kana, na you been a tank.
In a layer grapefruit and mint.
Yeah.
What are you thinking?
The only public card.
Why?
What's that?
The girls are learning how to behave.
Girls,
it's like a
test. I don't know. Aibo, is that you?
But I'm really thinking. But I think we can sing in classes. But I think we can like try to lose in the budget. Because I'm looking
at
the number that we're saving now.
For the time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were men. For the long run, wait before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we have. You guys seen this place? Have you seen how beautiful this place is? Yo, I don't want to be loud. I'm going to be a little bit of a ghetto. Even if I am.
And the last time is a mistake. Oh, this is really sad. And
Experience high winds up here most of the time.
Oh, okay. So rather the plastic
exactly,
than the glass.
Yeah.
Okay,
if they
I understand.
Fail, they don't break. You're just gonna pick them up.
Oh, cool. Okay. I get
so
that.
So, the chakri chicken,
oh.
Those are two chicken breasts, right? Whereas the chicken burger, they come with one chicken breast and a bun. Yeah, but for me, I'll prefer the chicken breast. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Nobody's got it. Oh, hey. Thank you.